Reagan, the day that you walked back into my life, everything changed. You opened my eyes, my heart, and broke down my walls. I never knew the true meaning of love until you showed me how to love and be loved. You taught me that love is unconditional, no matter the obstacles that life throws at you. You taught me that love is being there for someone through thick and thin, being the safe place where you can always run to.
Today is a big celebration. We're celebrating God's goodness, His greatness, and His providential plan to unite the two of you together in marriage today.
Oh my God, baby. You're so stubborn.
My peanut.
Today we're not celebrating some accidental random plan. We're here to celebrate His providential detailed plan. The Lord in His incredible way has taken Reagan and Jordan and miraculously guided them together at this moment.
You're gorgeous.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let nothing separate. Go ahead, kiss your bride.